Now let's take up the next question. It says, the volume of a cylindrical pot is directly proportional to square of its radius when the height is constant and volume is directly proportional to the height when radius is constant. Now again, there are two situations given. One situation is given as the volume is 1764 meter cube when radius is 3 meter and height is 49 meter. Find the volume of the pot which has radius equal to 6 meters and height equal to 7 meters. Now, this question says the volume of the cylindrical pot is directly proportional to square of its radius when the height is constant. Now, don't get confused by this. This is just a way of saying that you have to consider both radius and height. The meaning is as same as what we have done earlier. Here, what we are saying is that let's say the volume is V, then here V is equal to, now V is proportional to square of radius. So, constant term K into square of radius is R square. And proportional to height, so into h, right? So whenever the sentence is written like this, it means this. So this is the relation that we have. V is equal to constant k into radius square into height, right? Simply apply the situation. I'll write it again here. V is equal to k into r square into h. R stands for radius, h stands for height. Now the first situation says volume is 1764. All of them are in the same unit, so I'm not going to write unit because the only condition is they should have same unit. So they are all same. So we'll directly write 1764 is equal to k into the first situation, radius is 3. So it is 3 square into height is 49. So 49. Now the second situation, we have to calculate volume V equal to k into, but the radius and the heights are given. Radius is 6 meters, so 6 square into 7. I still go ahead and simply divide these two equations. So on left hand side we have 1764 upon V equal to, right hand side K gets cancelled. Now 3 square upon 6 square, we can write them as 3 by 6 whole square into 49 by 7, this cancels, 7 cancels 49 7 times, so it is 7. 3 cancels 6 2 times. So basically we have 1764 upon V is equal to 1 by 2 square. 1 by 2 square will be 1 by 4 into 7. From here, very clearly you can see if you cross multiply, the volume, required volume will be equal to 1764 into 4 divided by 7. Alright. So if you simply divide by 7, it comes out to be 252. And then 252 into 4 will be equal to 1008 meter cube. So this is the volume in the second case. So it was still based on the concept of proportionality. Alright, so this was a very good question. Now let's go to the next one. Alright.